First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
You totally messed up. My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly. I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead. And today he's going to make a federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal.
Watch it!